Yeah, so you might have heard about direct selling, and unlike other direct selling industries, we have heard many product related companies like Amway, Vistige, or so many so forth. Okay, but NextMoney is a direct selling company in service sector. You can search in Google government approved list of direct selling entities. You can find there are 457 entities approved by the government. Out of them, NextMoney is the only company in service sector. Rest all industries or rest all companies we have in the product sector. It all deals with the selling products, etc. Here, our only product is the service. Here, we need not sell any product or anything. There is no sales. Okay. So this is a new revolution in direct selling companies. So who can do NextMoney? If you are with our dreams and desires, like, yeah, small desires anybody can have, friends. So coming to big dreams, like you need to have a big house, like something like mansion, okay, and then luxurious car. Okay, normal cars we can have, but NextMoney or any direct selling companies, we go with multiplication of income. So we this is for those who have big dreams in life. Okay, so a better education for children and a grand marriage for your children, or even if you are to me, maybe we are all except Malam, we are all unmarried, right? So we can plan a great marriage in future. And if you are willing to have a foreign tour with your family at your expenses, okay, where you need not step back thinking about the cost. Okay, so and to have a good bank balance and asset or properties, and if you want to give a good parental care for your parents, whether it's maternal or in-law side, okay. If you want to give a good parental care, and if you need to have a time freedom or financial freedom, and maybe you might be also having a dream of doing a great charity or serve the society, do social work. But maybe you may be stepping back after you start having a family. You need to care of a lot of things, and you maybe end up with a lack of sufficient income after your expenses or after your investments or savings, etc. So here is where you can plan out of the box, okay, and then follow your passion. We might be having a big passions. We may not, maybe we kept aside after starting our jobs and a busy schedule. Now you can start them out, okay, you can have them all again. And coming to the monthly income and expenses, as per the reports we have, in the year 1940, we required just 10 rupees. This is an Indian currency. 10 rupees was enough survival cost per month. And for a good life, you need to have 100 rupees for a family size of 10 to 15. Hope you understand this table. It's very easy. In 1940, per month, you need to have rupees 10 and for a good life. Okay, what we call like luxurious life, 100 rupees was enough per month for a family size of 10 to 15. In the year 1960, it just rose to 100 rupees per month. You need to have 1,000 rupees for a good life, for a family size of 8 to 10. In the year 1980, per month, you need to have 1,000 rupees per month. And for a good life, for a family of 5 to 8, we need 10,000 rupees. Okay, by the year we came to 2000, we need per month income 10,000. And for a good life, we need minimum 1 lakh for a family of 4 to 5 members. And now we are in 2020, we just crossed it. Now we know the expenses. So you can decide if it is true or not. For a good life, we need minimum 1 lakh. And for a better life, including all your insurances, saving, investment, etc., you need 5 to 10 lakhs per family of just 2 to 3. Okay, this is the report as per we got. So, and now we are moving towards Atmanirbhar Bharat, means becoming the self-independent person. You need not depend on anybody, whether you are male or female or doing job or something. It is not dependent. You should be self-dependent. You need not need somebody to earn for you. Okay, we are all women here in this session. So we are all aspiring to be self-dependent. So you are in the right platform, and NextMoney is going to give the the address for all your dreams and passions and making you the self-dependent person. So I'm going to share my personal life experience at the end of the session. So coming to the NextMoney app wallet, friends, this is an innovative ways of earning. You can see the tagline just below the app in the Play Store later. Okay, so innovative ways of earning. Let's see them in detail. And NextMoney is a developing app. Okay, and NextMoney is a all-in-one app where it developed a lot from since year. I'll say you what are the differences when I started and what is it now. And it is a one-stop mobile application where you can do e-commerce, next shopping, and pay your bills. You can earn online, you can save your money, you get cash backs. Okay, you can also pay your bills and learn and so many things, do so many things. Okay, so let us see such points which are unique to NextMoney alone. First thing I told you in the beginning only, NextMoney is the first Indian direct selling company in service sector. There are many companies in direct selling, but NextMoney is the only company in service sector. And then second is the instant payout. Suppose you are referring a person and he has taken the Prime membership, and instantly that Prime membership amount 1770 will be distributed to the up levels. That will be under referral income. Okay, suppose who sponsored you and they will be receiving 20% on your Prime membership. That is 300 rupees. And the person above your sponsor, I mean, they will be a second level above you. Suppose Sirisha referred to you. So Sirisha is your first level upline. So she will be receiving 300 on your Prime membership. And then above Sirisha, it's me. Then I will be receiving 2%. On your Prime membership, that will be 30 rupees. Then the person above me will be your third level upline. He will be receiving 45 rupees, that is 3%. So like this, the income will be equally distributed to upline 10 levels. I'll tell you the more details later. And then coming to the third point, and you can start business with digital services. Okay. Whatever the business services are in NextMoney, you can do business with that. See, NextMoney is not single company, it is a group of companies. Here now you are receiving cashback from Amazon, Flipkart, or Ajio, Myntra, and so many other online sites. And coming to the recharges, you are getting paid cashbacks from Airtel, maybe Jio, Tata Tele, Idea, like this many other companies, and booking sites are different. So like this, NextMoney is a group of companies. Then when you are sharing this app to somebody, you're also sharing the services, right? And there is an easy online regular support. Suppose you are having an issue with the app, you have an instant support from upline, that is secondary, okay? You can directly contact NextGen Care also. And that number will be displayed in the app in the scrolling up. You can check later. And coming to other NextMoney unique points here, suppose you are addicted to using few products regularly and you are shopping those products from Amazon, suppose, and we get a regular track. NextMoney can track those products which are being regularly used by our consumers or our NextPreneurs, NextMoney users. And our NextMoney will produce those products in Next Shopping. Here in NextMoney app, we have two sites, two portals for your shopping. One is offers and tie-ups, where you can see Amazon, Flipkart, or any other third party shopping sites. And the other is Next Shopping. Offers and tie-ups is for free sign-up persons. Even a free sign-up person can access easily and get cashbacks from offers and tie-ups. Next Shopping, just below the offers and tie-ups, you see shopping, which is only unique to NextMoney users, or they who are only Prime users. So what is the difference between offers and tie-ups and Next Shopping? I'll tell you with live example. Okay. Offers and tie-ups, you get cash back. Suppose you are purchasing some Walmart of 1,000 rupees. Okay. Yoga mat for 1,000 rupees. After your return policy date, you will get cash back. Suppose the same product is in Next Shopping, 1,000 rupees. okay, you can use your reward points for your shopping. See, once you are Prime member, you can check your reward points. You will have 1550 reward points. Once 50 rupees when you sign up and 1500 reward points after you become Prime. But it, so with these reward points, you can use and you can use these reward points for shopping in Next Commerce. In Next Commerce, suppose you are purchasing a product of 1000 rupees, take it the same yoga mat. You can use up to 70% of your reward points. So for a product of 1000 rupees, up to 700 you can use your reward points. So balance you are just paying 300 for your yoga mat, which you will be getting same product at 1000 rupees in online Amazon or some other shopping sites. You have to pay 1000 and you will get some 2% or 3% cashback. Here in Next Shopping, you can save up to 700 rupees and you are paying just 300. And in this 300 also, again, you will get cashback up to 20%. And again, reward points also. One reward point is 1 rupee and you can reuse them in the app itself. So this is the difference between Next Commerce and Offers and Tie-Ups. And suppose you purchased a product from Next Shopping, you can do it live tracking. Suppose here they showed an example of an Alex Fancy wristwatch. You can see the tracking status. It will be showing like this. Placed, accepted, packed, shipped, and finally delivered. You can see the status of this. So Next Commerce, being in Next Commerce, our company is linked to many other companies. Like you can see, if you are Prime, you can directly go and check in the app later after the session. So we have tied up with new companies like these. And now we have a new access. If you are having a thyroid care related any issue, okay, you can access those site and also get the care from the app itself. You can see it in H&E section in the app. And this part of the app is generally it's developing. I mean, this option came very recently, not even 1 month has passed, okay? And coming to free Next Money merchant app, suppose you are doing some service at the home or maybe you are having some shop, you are selling some goods at home, it may be Kirana store or any supermarket or any service like beauty parlor, etc., okay? You can tie up with Next Money app and get the access for Next Money merchant. You'll get a QR code where people can pay you using Next Money wallet or GPay, Bharat Pay or Phone Pay. Okay, they can also scan and pay. This option is unique only for Next Money merchant friends. Suppose I am having a beauty parlor at my home and you came to my locality and you need the service. You can just check in the app in Next Money merchant section. If any services or Next Money users are giving their services for you, and you can just call them up or get the service done for you, and you can use your reward points for this. You can use your reward points and you can pay from your wallet for this. Okay, so coming to the company basic points, I'm telling you now. Next Gen Inventive Information Technology Private Limited was established on 11th December 2013, having the head office in Pune, Maharashtra. Okay, our head office is in Pune, Maharashtra, and Next Money app development was first launched on January 2017 by our CMD sir, Abhishek Kumar Barman sir. Okay, and our company is registered in India government direct selling list, I have already told you in the beginning, on 27th December 2019. And you can see, and the serial numbers will keep changing, friends. So when this presentation was made, the serial number was 277. Okay. And by the end of 2020, we have 30 lakh downloads. Okay. So coming to the CMD, sir. Our CMD, sir, is from okay, Bihar native, and he is an aeronautical engineer and a legend from network marketing. And our MD madam is Ms. Shabnam ma'am. Okay, you can see her, and she has won many awards regarding digital marketing. You can also Google about her. I only came to know about her in detail on Women's Day, when she also got some award on that day also. I'll share those details again. I have those screenshots. I'll share that details to you after the session. So we are in associate with such a great people, and they are so down to earth. And I'll tell about them once again. And coming to the NextGen app, NextGen Inventive Information app, we are having some visions and mission. Let us see what are they. First of all, our vision is for an open wallet. Like people keep asking, how can I pay using NextMoney app? Like I pay from Google Pay or phone pay like that. So that feature is underpinning, and we have already passed the application or what we call like petition to the RBI. It is on pending, and it will get updated maximum by the end of the year. Okay, friends. So open wallet is the first vision of the company. Second is entrepreneur development. And you can see the rate of unemployment. And I need not take a separate session on this. You know personally what the status of the youth nowadays is. There is no jobs in any other sector. So anybody can enter the direct selling industry. And you know, very many other product related networking side, maybe take it Amway, Vestis, any other. Okay, we need to invest some amount that may be in thousands. And anyways, they will give some products in exchange. That is different. But here in NextMoney, you can start, you can be an entrepreneur with just 1770. And there is no education qualification required. And there is no age limit or any other qualifications. If you have PAN card and you are above 18 years, you can be an entrepreneur with this app. Okay. You need to have a smartphone. Then it's completely e-commerce business. You need not go physically, do some work or serve your duties for 8 or 10 hours. You can just use your smartphone. It is a matter of seconds. The more you know about social media, the faster you are going to become a billionaire using this app. Okay, it is completely B2B based app. We are the business partner. Once you are paying 1770, apart from the paid benefits that you get from the app, you are a business partner. Okay, you can also see when you log in, Nextpreneur login. So Nextpreneur is the title given to every person in the NextMoney user. You are an entrepreneur now. You can give employment to million people. You cannot maybe assure a new job to a person with a good qualification at your job place. Even if you can give a reference, it may be to a limited persons you can employ. Okay, here, if you want to really serve the society or fight unemployment or do something really for society, you can share about this app to anybody and any number of persons. Okay, friends. And coming to the mission of the company, our mission is to support digital India, okay, and healthy India, and make India a wealthy place. Okay. So as you know, we are all following the digital India, and this is digital thing. Coming to healthy India, we are supporting many other companies. You can also see the scrolling in the app with Dhoni. We are also tying up with that company which Dhoni is sponsoring or supporting, or is into some agro-based company. We are also supporting those, and many other products we are giving, we are in tie up with them. Okay, you can see in the app. And many details I'll tell you again. And here, you know, you are already signed up and a login person. I need not tell about this, but to anybody you register, you can follow the same steps. You can share them, share your referral link from the app, and they can sign up first. And then share, they can also share the app details even with free sign up also. It is not needed that they need to pay 1770 and then only share the app details. Okay, so once you sign up, you will get 50 reward points. Okay, one reward point is 1 rupee and cashback, level cashback. Once it means if you are sign up also, you can refer the app, you'll get the reward points. And if you are referring some person also, you will get 50 reward points, and that person will also get 50 reward points. Okay, suppose I referred Sirisha. Sirisha got 50 reward points on free sign up, and I got 50 reward points on her sign up. And in number of free signups under her, she will get 50 reward points on per head. And level cashback, even if she is not prime, she will get the referral cashback, level cashback, what she is supposed to get from them. And with free signup, you can access only offers and tie-ups, only offers and tie-ups. And here you can see n number of online shopping sites, including Amazon, Flipkart, Jabong, okay, some transport sites are also there, some movie ticket sites are also there, insurance site is also there. So even if you are doing free sign up, you can get cash back from Amazon, Flipkart, etc., and also pay your vehicle insurance and get instant cash back. For Amazon, Flipkart or any other shopping sites, you have to wait till the return policy date is over and then you will get the cash back. But vehicle insurance, you will get instant cash back. Okay, I'll share those insurance cashback details to you. I have many screenshots from the team. And this is how you upgraded yesterday, added amount to the wallet, and then clicked on upgrade option here. Now, what is the benefits of Prime members? I have told you'll get 1500 reward points on your Prime membership, 50 reward points on your free sign up, and then cashback benefits on every bills you pay using NextMoney app. And you can pay your bills from the wallet. Okay, friends. So here you can see 30% reward points and 10% for cashback, and 60% you can use your app for paying your bills from wallet. Benefits of Prime membership. You can use 1% of your reward points for your recharges. Take it mobile recharge or dish recharge. You can use 1% reward points and get 2% cashback. Okay, for example, you are recharging your mobile with 500 rupees, suppose Jio. Okay, you can use, you need to pay only 495 from your pocket, and 5 rupees you will get used from your reward points. Okay, so you are saving 5 rupees. Now once this recharge is successful from the app, you will get 10 rupees cashback. So overall, you are saving 3% on every mobile recharge or digital recharge. So same is with the bookings also. You can book your hotels, flights, bus, cab, etc. You can use 2% of your reward points, means 2% discount. Okay. And 2 to 4% cashback you will be receiving on your bookings. And coming to Next Commerce, I have given the example of a yoga mat. Here you can use 10 to 50% of your reward points, and 10 to 20% you will get the cashback. And you can also pay your book your Bharat Gas or LPG gas, and postpaid bills insurance also from the pay bill section. Here you will get 25% discount points. Discount points are the backup to the reward points. This is an example, friends. These are the example of services used in one family and how you can benefit on your expenses using the NextMoney app. Suppose you are using Next Shopping for your bills or book for your shoppings online. So you can save up to 50%, because here you are using a combination of reward points and getting also cash back. So you can save up to 50% if you are using Next Shopping. And suppose your average expenses are 20,000 for your shoppings, you can save annually up to 10,000 undoubtedly if you are using NextMoney app for your shoppings. And suppose you are having 4 phones, it need not be 4 mobiles, it can be 4 SIMs also, because nowadays we are using dual SIMs. Okay, so if you are, suppose per month you are recharging 4 SIMs, okay, you can save 3% on every SIM recharge. So if your average expenses per year is 12,000, you can save per year 240 rupees. And so similar is the case with dish recharge. And suppose 7,200 is your expenses for dish recharge, you can save up to 216 per year. Average, on an average, it is not the, okay, you can think, okay, if I'm spending 7,000, is my saving is only 216. It is an average, friends. So for your flight booking also, you can save up to 3%. And for your vehicle insurances, health insurances, and online shoppings and groceries. So you can averagely save an amount of 16,731 if this kind of expenses is yours. Okay. This is for an example only. So this 16,000 you can use somewhere else, okay, for festival or celebrations or some other purchases for your home, or adding on to your savings for your dream car, maybe your big house, etc. Now, the product of the company is Prime membership. With Prime membership, you will get the lifetime guaranteed saving services, which we discussed it earlier. Along with this, you will be getting big business opportunity. Okay, because you are using reward points which add up to your discounts and also get cash backs in return, which you can use further for paying your bills in NextMoney app. Okay, here are the steps. First, you must sign up. Okay, with sign up, you will be getting 50 reward points at all. After your upgrade, you will be getting 1500 reward points plus 270, which will be deducted for GST. From your 1770, 270 goes to GST, and 1500 will be distributed equally to the uplines. And step three is the refer and earn. Now, I have told you have become the business partner, then what are the ways of earning from NextMoney? Here we are discussing eight ways of earning. Friends, yesterday we got a new way of earning, that is, our company is going to give salary-based income. Okay, who have achieved royalties? I'll tell in depth what is royalty later after discussing about savings and earning and all. So I have told what is saving and earning. Okay, so coming to referral income, let us discuss one by one. Second is the referral income. Suppose you are referring a person directly with your referral. Okay, you will get 300 on his Prime membership. On every Prime membership with your referral, you will get 300 rupees. There is no such limit that you should refer only one person, 10%, or 20%. You can refer n number of persons. And for every person with your referral taking Prime, you will get 300 rupees. And see, suppose you are referring five persons and you are getting 300 per head. Okay. And these people will also continue the business. I'll tell, okay. 20% of 1500 will be credited. That is 30 rupees will be credited to your account. That is your NextMoney wallet. You can transfer anytime to your bank. Okay. So from this 300, 3.75 will be deducted TDS and 5% will be admin charges. And 273 or 275 change will be added to your wallet on every Prime membership. On your first level, I'm saying over. Okay. So see, friends, on your first level, you are getting 300. When these first level persons are referring to another five people, these first level persons will get 300. And because you are on second level to them, you will get 30 rupees on their referrals. Suppose I referred Sirisha. Okay. From Sirisha, I got 300 rupees. Now, Sirisha referred to you people. You five people, whoever are in the session. Okay, Sirisha will get 300 per head, and I will get 30 rupees per head because you are second level to me. Now, whoever you will refer, take it Mala Madam or Vanaja Madam or any other who are here, direct referrals to Sirisha Madam. Okay, so you will get 300 rupees. And Sirisha will get 30 rupees, I will get 45 rupees. And above me, who is ever like this upline, this income will be distributed to upline. Okay. This is the 10th level income. So up to 10 levels you can earn. Suppose you are referring one person and he's referring to another person. Through them, you will get second level two income. And from them, they will refer five people like you. And you will get 3% income. And your downline will get 2% income. And who is directly referring them will get 1% income. Like this, up to 10 levels, you will get referral income. Okay, this is good. Now, what after 10th level? After 10th level, what is the benefit for me? Is that your question, friends? So, let me discuss referral income in detail. So, suppose this is an example of five matrix. Suppose I refer to five people, and those five people also refer to five people. Those five people also refer to five people. Like this, this is a 5x5 matrix, for example. So by at the end of the 10th level, your team size will be 97,65,625, and your total income will be 178 crore. I wish you take the screenshot of this. This will help you out later. Then, so I told you about this 300 on per head. 300, so into 5 you will get 1500. Okay, 30 per head on your second level. So if 25%, you will get 750. Likewise, at the end of the 10th level, you will get total income of this much. Adding up all this, your income will be 178 crore. Okay, 178 crore benefit. Suppose you might be taking 1 year to complete this level. Suppose you are referring one person for every three or 4 months, and you took 1 year sadly to refer for five people. There is nothing to be sad about it. Okay. So, for example, let us think they are each person of your downline will also take 1 year, and suppose one level for 1 year. So there is no loss, friends. Even at the end of 10 years, you will get an income of 178 crore undoubtedly from next money. And I can say more sure about it, it will be above 178 crore, but never less than that. Okay. This is about referral income. So here in the referral plan, if you are following this 100%, suppose 5% you referred and your plan is to receive 178 crore from these five people. I mean, for example, they also follow you and they also respect you and they also refer five people, and 100% who follow this chart, they will get 178 crore if they follow 100%. So maybe to some extent you were not successful and you did only 10%, and you were successful for, suppose you were only successful for 10%. So what is the loss, friends? You are getting 17.8 crore. And calculate the same. If you are doing the present job for 10 years, include all your incentives and what all we call hikes, etc. Tell me one thing, friends. At the end of your 10 years, will your income cross 178 crore or 17.8 crore? Calculate it yourself and let me know later. I did it all for myself. I left the job. I was 43 or 45 take home. Okay. I left my job and I'm doing next money now. Currently, I'll show me my live reports. I won't tell anything about it. I need not talk about in words. I wanted to show it in live. Okay. So even if you succeed 1%, 1.78 CR will be your income based on the matrix. So there is no such thing that you have to refer only five. As on today, my front line is 125. So if for five members, you are getting 178 crore, and what might be the income for 125 persons? I left the calculation to you only. Okay. So we discussed about savings. We discussed about referrals. And now what is the third level income? Income from team shopping. Team shopping means, suppose you are referring these people in somewhere in 10th level. Somewhere in 10th level, a person is shopping or doing recharge, okay, and getting the cash back. The 25% of his cash back, 25% of his cash back will be equally distributed to upline 10 levels. This is repurchase income. So first and foremost important thing is build a network, build a big team. So when your team is big, you'll need not refer anybody. You will get your recharges or the cashback will be multiplying every day, because some or the other person will do recharges, some or the other person will pay their bills over all the globe. Okay, from that person, and if he is getting some cashback, you will get 2.5% on his cashback, because 25% is equally distributed to upline 10 level. So your share will be 2.5%. This is repurchase income. See here. Here is an example about a team shopping. Okay. Example, 20,000 cashback is at 10th level. So 25% on that is 5,000. So this 5,000 is equally distributed to upline 10 levels. So see here, he is getting the cashback and upline 10 levels are getting 500 rupees. Hope the point is clear for you, friends. If you need, you can take screenshots for your reference. Done. Now, this is an example, friends. Here it is about mobile recharge. Suppose you are doing a mobile recharge. Your team size is 1 lakh, for example. Okay. Your team size is 1 lakh. And people are doing recharge of 200 rupees. And suppose in your team size, okay, one person is doing a recharge of 200 rupees and total worth of recharge is 400. So the cashback is 2%. He will be getting 8% on his recharge. And here total team cashback will be 8 lakhs. So a team of 1 lakh is doing a recharge of 400. Everybody are doing mobile recharge for once in a month. Okay. Or you can calculate likewise. And per person, if they are getting 8 rupees, and total team cashback will be 8 lakhs. And 25% of total cashback, total team cashback, will be equally distributed to upline, I told. So your share will be 20K, means 20,000. So 20,000 is the level cashback income from a recharge, from just to mobile recharge. So friends, you are getting cashback from many points in the app. You can pay your insurances and vehicle insurances. Okay, you are doing many shoppings. You are booking many things. Paying many bills. So when you get cashback from other services, can you imagine 20,000 is the cashback only from mobile recharge? So if you are using 100% the app and paying your bills 100% from the app, your income will easily be 1 lakh per month. So the secret is in team size. Okay, initially you may be receiving less amount and there is nothing to worry about it. It takes time to develop. It takes time for team size. Okay. And I'll tell you the digital ways of how to do your work and do it, achieve more than this in short time. Okay. So I told you will be getting cashbacks. So these cashbacks, you cannot transfer to your bank. These cashbacks will be credited to your next money wallet. But fortunately, you can use these cashbacks 100% to pay your bills from the app. All the bills, all the recharges, all the bookings, whatever services, including Nexus Shopping, you can pay using your cashbacks added to your wallet. And friends, don't add your money without asking your sponsor. Unless you need to pay your bills or bookings or some other thing, you need to add money to your wallet. Whenever you add amount to your wallet, either in any ways, it may be card, Google Pay, Phone Pay, net banking, whatever. So the amount you add personally to your next money wallet will be credited under cashbacks. Okay. So you cannot transfer that to your bank. That's what I'm saying. Unfortunately, if you are adding so much of amount without are informing your upline. Okay, they can guide you at least if you don't know. Yeah, so this amount, whenever you are adding, it will be credited into cashback, and whenever you are doing recharge and bills, you will be getting cashbacks. All of this you can use to pay your bills. Hope I'm clear with this. And next, coming to leadership royalty. So leadership royalty is, you referred five people. You referred these five people. And this each like this. Got it? You are getting 10% if they complete this. Okay. Now suppose today Sirisha completed this five and her banner will be ready. It might be in my WhatsApp already. Okay. So she completed this step. So she is a five prime achiever now. Next, to become leadership royalty, to achieve leadership royalty, you persons whom she referred must be a five prime achiever. If once these five persons will complete this thing, or these five persons will become five prime achievers, on your per day income or your on your every income or your referral income, she will be receiving 10%. 10% of only referral income from direct teams. Suppose her direct person level is 300, she'll be getting 30 rupees on the first level income. Am I clear at this point? You referred five people, and each of these five persons must become five prime achievers, then you will be getting leadership royalty. Leadership royalty is nothing but 10% of the your direct referral income. Suppose this is Sirisha. Okay, she will be getting 10% of your income, your referral income alone, if she achieved leadership royalty. Got it, friends? And fourth is royalty income. Here we have silver royalty, gold royalty, and diamond royalty. Discussing it in detail. Silver royalty is 5% in your direct, okay? 5%, okay. Now, if you are referring the 5%, now Sirisha completed this task. Now, under any of these 5 primes, if she is able to complete the 10 levels, one prime in each level, from the level 2 to level 3, she will be achieving silver royalty. Even you will be achieving silver royalty if you complete first 5 prime achievers, and with the help of any one person in your team, you can complete this task. And what is the benefit? After your 10th level, level 11 onwards to unlimited depth, in number of signups or prime members, you will be getting 15 rupees per head, 1%. After your 10th level, here it is clearly mentioned. Every prime member upgrade beyond the 10th level, unlimited depth, you will be receiving 15 rupees per head after your 10th level. However, till this 10th level, you will be receiving a referral income. Then what is gold royalty? Gold royalty is same, friends. If you are making these 5 directs silvers, now you have referred 5 directs. If they become 5 silvers, these 5 primes will become 5 silvers, you will become gold. Then what is the benefit of becoming gold? You will get 2%. You will get 2%, that is 30 rupees on every prime member of beyond your 10th level, unlimited depth. Beyond your 10th level, any number of persons taking prime per day, you will be getting 30 rupees per head. That is your gold royalty. And what is the diamond royalty? Diamond royalty is, you need not have direct here. Okay. Any leg, in any level, if you are able to create 5 golds, you will become diamond and you will receive diamond royalty. Diamond royalty is nothing but getting 45 rupees per head beyond your 10th level primes. Okay, friends, hope I'm clear. It takes time for you to understand this. And royalty income and referral income, you can, okay, royalty income is credited to your account after 12 a.m. Now I'll show you my wallet. You can see I'm receiving leadership royalty and gold royalty. Now I'm gold royalty, okay? So this will be credited after 12 o'clock in the night to your wallet. Now fifth source of income is after your diamond, you have crown diamond. What is crown diamond? In different 5 different legs at any level, if you are making 5 golds, you will be receiving crown diamond royalty. That is 1% of the company turnover for every 3 months. For every 3 months, company is going to distribute 1% of its turnover to the crown diamonds. It's similar to your incentives, team lead incentives in coding system. Okay. So yesterday's offer, this was there. And suppose if you are completing your 5 directs and also they completing 5 each, means they are also becoming 5 prime achievers in 30 days. Okay. Suppose you are completing your team levels 1 and 2 in 30 days. You can go for achieve Goa trip. You can achieve Goa trip. Company will pay your expenses. You can simply go and enjoy with your family. When, if you complete 5 and 25 in 30 days. And next, if you are completing 5, 25 and 5, 25 in 90 days, in 90 days from your sign up, you are getting Dubai trip for free. Okay, so now what you need to do? You have to go to Next Money app, click plus mark in the bottom, and you'll get an option share referral link. You can share to n number of people. And now using social media, it is very easy to share our referral link. Okay, you can put it on your status and post it on your stories on Facebook and Insta. Hundreds of people will contact you for asking details what it is all about. Okay, so you can simply say it is a B2B business and you can earn, you can simply share your referral link and ask them to sign up and invite them to the night 9 o'clock session. We have presentations, planned presentations in all languages. Our upline is ready to give. Our team is all over India. In all languages, people are doing it. So we have presentations in all languages, so nothing to bother about where from the person is. I have team in Dubai, Malaysia, and Australia also. Okay, so what I'm doing, friends, I didn't even cross my home main gate also. I'm doing everything digitally. So join hands with us. Use digital success support system. Share your referral links, promote signups, and take the help of your sponsor and achieve your goals. Become a billionaire in the near future. You can take screenshot of this. You can share your referral link along with this so people can take benefit of this. Okay. Now you have, I think you all have done with KYC. Okay. Either Aadhaar or PAN card is enough for your KYC. And I hope you all have done. Friends, if you are referring any person the Next Money app, first, after sharing your referral link, after sign up, you have to check if they really signed up under you. Because suppose I shared my referral link and they used Swati. Suppose my referral name is Swati1234. And if they use just Swati, there will be other person. That Swati is different. I don't know which part of India she is. So that person will be attached under her. So where you should check this thing, I'll show you in my app. 1 second. This is all we have done. And so you have Prime today. I'll show you my app. So till this part, if you have doubts, you can raise your hands. Pala madam, is that clear to you? I'm unmuting you. Pala ma'am, you can click on the mic. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, was I clear to you?
Yes, Swati.
Yes, ma'am. So now I'm showing my app. You can check it once. Okay, let's go to the app. So this is my NextMoney app. See friends, I'm showing you my profile. I have signed up NextMoney app on 5th November 2019, including time it is showing 6 in the evening. Okay. So let's see my income and team size status. See, this is the app for you. You can see the app as this. So when you click on the plus mark in the bottom, here you get share referral link. When you click this, your WhatsApp will open. You can share to your friends. Okay, you can share it on your WhatsApp status as well. Now I'm showing you my transactions, my earning reports, my earning report. As you have seen, total from November 2019, 5th onwards, today, 1st April. Yeah. See friends, I have made 3,67,348 rupees. This is my total value. And people don't believe. See, you can take this screenshot and share to your friends. Okay. Now, I'll show you my redeem statements also, because they don't believe. People ask so many questions, you know. Okay, they are meant to ask, but they have to give time to us also to prove ourselves. So, see friends, this is our redeem statements. So, see this. 2020, 4th June was my first payment withdrawal from this app. And then I paid, I transferred on 8th also, on 11th June. And then 14th, 18th to June, 21st to June, 29th to June. And let's see the recent one. See, from it's almost 1 year. So today also, today and yesterday, I think. Yesterday also I have redeemed because it was the end of the month. So every week I redeem my amount. So yesterday I redeemed an amount of 2124. And at the this time. Okay. So paid. Okay, this is unpaid. And I'll show you, I'll tell you about the paid and unpaid status, why it is so. First thing, let's see the earning reports. See, friends, in the beginning, when I started 2019, November, okay, so November 5th, okay. So my first month payment, let us see, 2019, December 5th, okay. See friends, in December, first month, okay, my first month income was 2,490. Now, let me show you from 2019, December, let's take 5 only, 5 to 2019, 20, right, 20, Jan, 750 rupees. So in the beginning, for team development, there will be some hustle. So I'll show you my month-wise income now in April, because it's already 1 hour. Let us discuss some things, other things. Now in 2021, Jan month, I'll show you. So beginning it was only 1,100. Later from April onwards, I'll share month-wise income to your group. Now Sirisha has created a group. I'll share month-wise income later. Now January 1 month income, let me show you. So let us see November, because 1 year will be from November, okay? for November whole month, let us say 2020 November month. After 1 year, my 1 month income rose to 26,885. Now I'll show you 2020 December, because it is not possible to show 1 month. Okay, I can show you because it takes a lot of time. That's why there is and anytime you ask me, these details will be same, because there is, we can't change these details. These are software generated, so you can trust me. Any date you ask, I'll show you. So this was my December, last December income, 22,750. And last Jan, I'll show you. Last Jan, I made 62,101. Only referral income. Okay, this is only referral income that is created in this part. So that you refer to few people and they multiply it, they refer, and this continues. And this is how you make 178 CR. Right? So in Feb. Yeah. 34,600 in March. Yeah, yesterday we did it, March. So 20,000. So these are all the live reports you have seen, and yeah. So whatever income you earn from next money, you can redeem to your from your wallet to your bank account. Okay, you can give your bank details here. When you click plus mark here, you can see bank details here. Here you can upload, carefully give your IFSC code and account number, etc. Okay. Because for correction, it takes time. We can't waste that time, right? You can use that time for your team. That's what I'm saying. And I mistakenly gave my mom's account, so it is not corrected till now. I don't get time to correct it, call them and all. So anyways, it comes to my home dish, so I'm happy with it. Now, what I was saying was, here, whatever income you earn, it will be shown in the valley. After redeem yesterday, yeah, so this is the income. Here you can see, this is the redeemable redeem. If you want to redeem, you have to click on redeem. If you want to add money, this thing, and if you want to send money, suppose from next money wallet to from your wallet, you have to send someone. You can click send money. Here it will ask registered mobile number, with which number they have registered, or to which number you get OTP after your sign up. That number you have to give here. And whenever, after giving your 10 digits of mobile number, username will reflect. I'll show you for example, because I don't know again when we get time to search. Suppose I'm entering my number only, because I'm familiar with the other number. This is a number. See, their username will reflect down. You have to cross check these details and then send in how much amount you want to send, you can send. But check the username here, the registered number and their username, and then only go for sending the amount. Okay. And then when you click on send wallet, a screen will appear, processed successful. You can take screenshot and send to those person whom you sent the amount. And
so Ati,
Sirisha,
the Mala raised hand is having some.
Okay, చెప్తాం ఒక నిమిషం. సో లాస్ట్ పార్ట్ ఇంతే చెప్పేసి వైండ్ అప్ చేద్దాం. ఇక్కడ రిడీమ్, వెన్ యూ క్లిక్ ఆన్ రిడీమ్ యూ గెట్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ టు యువర్ మనీ గెట్స్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ టు యువర్ బ్యాంక్ అకౌంట్ అండ్ హియర్ నో చార్జెస్ ఫర్ యువర్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్. ఇఫ్ యూ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ యువర్ అమౌంట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఫర్ విత్ రిడీమ్, నో అమౌంట్ విల్ బి డిడక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ యువర్ వ్యాలెట్, బట్ ఇట్ టేక్స్ టైమ్. దట్స్ వాట్ యూ కెన్ సీ మై స్టేటస్. ఎస్టర్డే ఐ హావ్ విత్డ్రాన్ my amount, redeemed my amount, which is unpaid, because it takes time. maximum 24 hours, it didn't complete. That's what it is showing unpaid. And what if you want to transfer your amount immediately? Suppose any urgent case. In that case, you can go for withdraw. Here you can see withdraw. When you can, same thing only, your wallet amount, which is showing under redeemable amount, not in a cashback. Your redeemable amount, you can withdraw here, 1%. 1% plus 5 rupees will be deducted. Okay. Suppose you are redeeming 100, you are withdrawing 100 rupees. 1 rupee plus 1% on 1% on 100 is 1 rupee plus 5 means 6 rupees will be deducted for your 100 rupees. So this is not only unique for this app. Whenever you are using other wallets, whenever you withdraw amount through NEP, your wallet will be deducted for these charges. Okay, these are the charges for your withdrawal. So maximum, unless it is needed, you go for redeem, I suggest. And yeah. Let us go to madam. Yes, ma'am, you can unmute.
Swati?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Swati, you shown that redeemable amount, no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Amount is only the referral amount only, no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Who are all we are referring, that prime members, that amount is the goes
amount
to the
redeemable amount.
Okay.
Any other point you can ask me, madam, no problem.
Okay.
This thing. Now, to start our work, suppose, ma'am, I'm telling you, and if suppose you want to recharge your mobile, and I'm giving my details here, for example. And this is Jio, okay, Andhra Pradesh. And okay, when I click to proceed to recharge, you will get a option here, reward points. See here, reward points. So you can click on reward points. See here, this five rupees will be deducted from your reward points. Suppose I'm deselecting. See here, in the bottom, you can see in green, 500 rupees. When I select reward points, it will change. You can check. Suppose now I'm clicking reward points. Now you can check. 495 will be deducted from your wallet and 5 from your reward points. So Jio person will be receiving 500 only, but you are saving 5 rupees on your reward points. 5 rupees from your reward points will be deducted and 495 from your wallet will be deducted. And once this recharge is successful, you will get 10 rupees as cashback. That is 2% on your recharge amount. Suppose here it is 500. So I have received 10 rupees undoubtedly. So same goes with the dish recharge also. Same goes with dish recharge. Here you have to give your VC number, operator and circle, and enter the amount. Usually every month how much you pay, you can enter the amount here directly. And here also it will show you the reward point section. You have to click it, okay, and then you will get the discount. When the thing is success, you will get cashback. And where to check cashback? Here we have separate section. When you click here, transactions, you get, see here, cashback. Okay. So, madam, do you know how to create a broadcast list in WhatsApp? Madam?
Swati?
Yes, ma'am. Do you know how to create broadcast list in WhatsApp?
Broadcasting,
Yes, ma'am. In WhatsApp?
No.
I'll show you now.
Okay.
Now I'm showing you my WhatsApp. whenever you open your WhatsApp, here it will be, you can see these three dots. Okay.
Okay.
When you click on these three dots, here one option, you can see new broadcast.
Okay. Okay.
So there is a difference between broadcast and groups. In groups, our contacts will be exposed to others. In broadcast, no contacts will be exposed. And suppose now I'm clicking on broadcast and your contacts will open. You can select n number of contacts up to 256. Okay. Up to 256, you can select.
Okay. Okay, Swati. Okay.
Now, after selecting, you have to click the tick mark in the right bottom. And then your broadcast will be created. Now, after creating broadcast list, you can check, you can click on the three participants here. Okay. When you click, you can give a name to this because you next money, new people, or new referrals, like that, you can create any name. And now here, share and forward option will not come. Suppose I want to share anything. Suppose this is my group. And if I want to share this, you cannot share. See that you can only see groups, but you cannot see broadcast list. Now in this case, what we can do? Suppose you want to send any message, you can just copy paste them. Suppose I'm coming here. I want to send a message. I can send this message, copy paste, that's all. So, and what if you want to send photos and gallery? You can go to this attachment option here, attachment option. When you can click and your gallery will open, you can upload your media there. And how can you know if they have seen your message or not? You can click on this message, click on this I mark here. Okay. You can see about to how many people it is being delivered. See, it is delivered to these both people and it is read by none. And I'll show you, for example, my other broadcast list. Suppose this is there. Here, let us see how many have seen this message. It will show. See, it is read by this many people and it has been delivered to this many people and two members are remaining. And who are these two people? These two people might not have saved my number. In broadcast, the message will be forwarded only if you have saved your number, their number in your phone, and your number must also be saved in their number, their phone. In that case, it's only next when broadcast messages will go. If you don't have, suppose a new person came into touch with you and you want to send in broadcast, you must ensure that your contact is saved in that person's mobile. Then only you can add that person to your broadcast. And now, how to start our work? Now I'm, see, this is yes, Sirisha. See, madam. Yeah. I'm sending you one message in group. See, because we are in English. Here, I'm removing my this thing. Here, you can add your username. Your username here. Your name is, I think I have noted it.
Mala.
Mala ne, kani Mala name vere undi. Username vachesi.
Mm-hmm.
1 second. Mala 2101. Okay. Mala 2101. Okay. You can add it here also. You can check if this link is coming or not. Generally, I edit like this only because I'm so lazy to do it. Okay. Okay. 2101 came here. You can check if this app is opening for you. Okay, referral name. Here you can add your call information because it is on contact here. So you can create, you can copy, you can create a broadcast and copy paste this message from the group in your broadcast list, ma'am. So whoever asks you details, you can ask me to, you can take my help. And Sirisha said, we are there always to help you out. So you can refer as many people. So first, what you have to do, you can send the English presentation. I'm sending you the English presentation in group also. This was done by Ankit Khanna, sir. Ankit Khanna, sir, is our upline diamond presently. And I'll he is digital guru also, you know, almost everything about digital things, and he make easy of many things which we take hours to do, he takes seconds to do it digitally. So his income will be in lakhs only every month in next month. I'll share his income screenshots to you in group. So this is how you create this thing. And do you have Facebook and Instagram, madam?
Mala? Oh, mute lo unnadu. Swati? అది ఇది చెప్పావు కదా క్యాష్ బ్యాక్ అని, రైట్ సైడ్ లో క్యాష్ బ్యాక్ ఇది కనిపిస్తుంది కదా నాకు, అక్కడ నాకు 138 rupees అని చూపిస్తుంది. కానీ ఫస్ట్ దానికి లాస్ట్ దానికి కొన్నాళ్ళు వరకు సేమ్ చూపిస్తుంది, అదేంటి అది నాకు అప్పుడు అర్థం కాలేదు.
నేను అది డిస్కస్ చేద్దాము ఇప్పుడు మాలా మేడం తో డిస్కస్ చేద్దాము. మ్యామ్,
yes swati,
do you have Facebook and Instagram accounts, ma'am?
No ma.
No, okay. So you can use WhatsApp to promote this next money business. And same, five members.
Creating a group only, no? That broadcasting is same as creating
a
group.
No, madam. There is a difference. Suppose you are sending a message in broadcast, people will receive an individual message only, separate. Suppose if I'm sending hi to you, you will receive it individually. So they will get an individual message in broadcast. In group, they have to open the group and the media will be uploaded only in the group. In broadcast, you will get a separate message.
Okay.
So that our contacts will not be exposed. Because this is network marketing, people may misuse the contacts. That's what I'm saying, the importance of broadcast to you.
Okay,
ma'am? Yeah.
Okay.
And what else do you want me to tell? You can ask me in the session, ma'am. Or else we can do it on WhatsApp also.
That's all, Swati.
Okay, ma'am. So I wish you create a broadcast list today itself and do it as soon as possible. I wish to see you 5 prime achiever as soon as possible, ma'am.
Okay, sure. Okay,
we are here 100%, more than 100% to support you.
Okay, sure. Okay?
Sure. Yeah, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for being available for this session.
Okay.
And sharing every achievement. And do you understand a bit of Hindi, madam?
No, ma'am. I don't know Hindi.
So, okay, only Tamil and Kannada.
Tamil and English only.
Tamil, okay. If I get any links for Tamil session, I will forward it to you personally.
Okay,
you can
sure.
go through it. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. So, okay. Thank you, Sirisha. Manam malli kaluddamu. Other things live because this session is being recorded. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll make this session available for others also. Okay.
Sorry
about them.
Okay.
Thank you. See you in the night 9 o'clock session. Good night, friends.
Bye, Mala. Bye. Bye, Swati.
Bye.